Now the preacher went out hunting. It was on one Sunday morn. He forgot his religion, and he carried his gun along. He shot himself some very fine game, but bad luck I'll declare. Caught on his way, returning home, he met a great big grizzly bear. Bear marched out in the middle of the road and started to the coon, you see. But the coon got so excited, he climbed up a cinnamon tree. There he set fast on the ground, that coon climbed out on a limb. And he cast his eyes to the Lord and sky, and the words he said to him, "Oh, Lord, you delivered Daniel from the lion's den. You delivered Jonah from the belly of the whale and den. Three Hebrew children from the fire furnished their good book to declare. Now, Lord, if you don't help me, Lord, please don't help that bear." That coon stayed up that cinnamon tree, I think it was all night. Lord, if you don't help me, you're gonna see an awful fight. Just about day, the limb she broke, that coon came tumbling down. In luck, he pulled his razor out before he struck the ground. He struck the ground, cut right and left, put up a big game fight. Put the bear bat him in the collar, he squared them a little too tight. That coon lip was trembling, but the bear held on with a vim. And he cast his eyes to the Lord in the sky, and again he said to him, "Oh, Lord, you delivered Daniel from the lion's den. You delivered Jonah from the belly of the whale den. Three Hebrew children from the fire furnished their good book to declare. Now, Lord, if you don't help me, put a muzzle on the grizzly bear."